Morning, family. Hope you all are doing very well. So it's a beautiful morning out here. And what am I doing in my car early in the morning? It's the vlog time. I have seen such beautiful vlogs of the people and I found them so adventurous that I too got attracted to it. So felt like, why not I also make it? So of course there are certain times in life where we need to avoid traveling, and this is one of such times going on, but we can't avoid our works. We have to travel with the proper precautions, with our masks on. Of course, right now my mask is lying into my lap because I'm speaking. Here we go. We have beautiful masks available and we should always be putting them on. We should keep our sanitizers with us so that we can keep sanitizing our hands regularly. So here we go on a travel to Delhi due to work purposes, which are unavoidable. And of course, I will be taking you along with me on this journey in each and every moment I'm spending out there. Welcome to my very first vlog. Moving out of the city, of course, we can see beautiful sky, minimal movement on the roads, lovely weather, not that sunny right now. So it's quite comfortable. Wow, I'm getting the feeling of a hill station over here. You can check out the sky, the shape of the clouds, how lovely they are looking. Wow, I'm just loving this. Look at the sun. How it's hidden behind these clouds. Wow. This is really giving me goosebumps. How great it is looking. Early morning and we can see some people cycling out here. We must take care of our energies. We must channelize them. Crossing out the lovely university. Of course, we can see that there is minimal movement. There is almost deserted look on the roads. So I think it's a properly followed out notion of stay home, stay safe. Listening to some lovely songs on FM. Lots of construction going on the highway. Because of which, okay. Of course, too many bumps on the road. So, we are here in Phagwara, my hometown. Sara bachpan bita hai mera yahan par. A very long, big, you can say, flyover which is being constructed out here. वो सब बचपन की यादें, टू मेनी ऑफ एडवेंचर्स बीइंग डन आउट हियर इन दिस टाउन. सी हाउ बिग दिस फ्लाईओवर इज बीइंग कंस्ट्रक्टेड. इट टुक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम. आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स द सीन विद द गवर्नमेंट एट टाइम्स. दे टेक टू मच ऑफ टाइम इन मेकिंग और कंस्ट्रक्टिंग अ थिंग. So it's चलता जा रहा है. ये तो खत्म होने का नाम नहीं ले रहा है. I have seen it after a great long time. So here we are trying to overtake बट शायद ये ट्रक वाला हमें ओवरटेक नहीं करने देगा. चलता जा रहा है और ये कुछ हम खड्डे के अंदर जाने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. एंड ऑफ कोर्स यू कैन फील इट फ्रॉम माय मूविंग स्क्रीन. स्टिल काफी काम रहता है अभी, सो वी हैव टू वेट फॉर दिस कंफर्टेबल राइड फॉर अ लिटिल मोर टाइम. सो वी कैन सी द सनी वेदर नाउ. ऑफ कोर्स a bright sun in this area. The whole road, you know, in the normal days there is a big traffic jam on these roads because of the construction work going on. It's a jaja time. ये आप देख सकते हैं कि यहाँ पे महादेव जी की कितनी बड़ी मूर्ति है. It looks beautiful. Exceptional. I think it is clear. So anyhow, jai. So as you can see, we are crossing Satluj. Again here, a lot of construction work is being done. So because of that, it's a little haphazard over here. Not much of water in Satluj right now. Here we can see a small patch of water. Yeah, a splendid view again. Nature के साथ connect होके हमेशा ही बहुत अच्छा लगता है. Nature is beautiful. और कितनी चीजें हैं जो हम nature से learn करते हैं. Blue sky. हाँ, मजा ही आ गया ये तो आज. आता है जेब ढीली करने का टाइम. एंड वी आर हियर ऑन द फर्स्ट टोल प्लाजा. बहुत ज्यादा कंस्ट्रक्शन चल रही है नेशनल हाईवे पे, सो इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर द गवर्नमेंट टू कलेक्ट दीज टैक्सेस एंड पे टू द कंपनीज हु आर हेल्पिंग इन द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ द नेशनल हाईवे. इट्स फॉर आवर बेनिफिट ऑफ कोर्स. So here we have an auntie asking for some incentive money. Traveling ke time aise incentives log mangte hi rehte hain, but what my opinion is that should be paying to these people. She seems to be quite healthy. Thank you so much. अपना दिल वाला मास्क पहन के और अपना हेयर बैंड उतार के अपने मॉनसून हेयर में हाडी संधु सुन रहे हैं. आवाज ऊंची की जाए. ओहो, आई वांटेड टू लिसन मोर एफएम मालो. क्या किया है? कोई बात नहीं, वी कैन मेक बेस्ट ऑफ एवरी मोमेंट. मेरे फेस पे इतनी धूप क्यों नहीं आ रही है? ओके, ये देखो यार. ओहो, सो कैसा है मेरा मास्क? बहुत अच्छा. आ मिर्ची, थैंक यू. ये वाले सभी खुश. Complete without clicking some beautiful pictures. And we people are so photogenic. So on the serious note, you can see some beautiful greenery out here. So I felt like let's click some pictures. So here I am. We'll be sharing them with you. So as you can see, now it's my turn to drive. फायदा तो वैसे बहुत है मेरे पति को. डबल ड्राइवर, वन ड्राइवर थक चुके हैं. सो नाउ इट्स द टर्न ऑफ द अदर ड्राइवर. ये आई लाइक ड्राइविंग ऑन द हाईवे, बट टू बी ऑन द सेफर साइड. सो नाउ taking a little time off from you. Bye bye. Diesel khatam ho chuka hai, and as you can see, we are here at the filling station. हमें कोई गाइड नहीं कर रहा है. ओके फाइन फाइन फाइन. सो वी आर हियर टू गेट द डीजल फिल्ड. गेटिंग द डीजल फिल्ड. इट्स द थर्ड स्टॉप, मे बी द फर्स्ट वन फॉर द फोटोग्राफ्स एंड द सेकेंड वन फॉर द डीजल एंड द थर्ड वन फॉर द पेट पूजा. अप बाय द हाईवे एंड वॉट can we ask for early in the morning rather than just having McDonald's, because we have to take care of the hygiene also and various other conditions which are prevailing these days. So we will be having our breakfast from McDonald's. The beautiful greenery, lovely flowers out here. And of course, we have to take care of the social distancing. We have our masks on and sanitizers in our pockets. So you can just check out the view here. It's beautiful. So as I enter McDonald's, let us see what safety precautions they are offering. We have the temperature check being done by sir, and then we have the sanitizers and everything being kept out here. Of course, we have to use it ourselves. So trying to avoid as much contact as much we can, so we have decided to do a takeaway. And here I am with my MacPuff, and yahi nahi hai, I'm even having my cold coffee. That's my favorite energy drink for the day. So here I go. Lovely. So I get back to driving now. See you soon again. Rihanna. They have made a very beautiful entry. I just love the way they have decorated the entry. This partition from Punjab to Haryana, when we are just entering Haryana, how nicely it's being made floral and beautiful lights are there. So happy journey in Haryana now, guys. This is Ambala city of Haryana, and here we have the world famous Puran Singh ka Dhaba. Puran Singh ka Dhaba has the specialty in non-vegetarian, but of course, if you are a vegetarian, then also they are offering certain options like chanas and chawal and all that. But yeah, of course, they are dealing more in the non-vegetarian food, and of course, it's a yum 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 food. So do try it, Puran Singh ka Dhaba. That we offer some money to the Lord on Saturday. We have the Shani Dev's offerings to be done on Saturdays. So we find such people out here on the toll plaza. It's very easy to contact people over here. So we can find lots of baggers, lots of people begging out for other things over here. So let's see how much more time it's gonna take. You can see a long queue over here. Jaldi karo bhaiya. Let's pass the time by listening to this wonderful song by Jasmana. entering the toll plaza after 20 minutes of mehnat and mushakkat, and we are on the national highway again. Still 2 hours to go for our destination of work, where we are finally heading to. So we are in Panipat now. Panipat is having a great historic importance. There were almost 3 battles which were fought in Panipat. Beautiful city, known for its textiles. We have such a big flyover in the city, and earlier when we used to come to Panipat, it was so difficult to cross this city, but because of the flyover, we can just pass through the city in no time. You can just check out the length of the flyover and the way it has been maintained. Such green plants have been put up there. Lovely, lovely. I really wish that we have such an infrastructure in our complete India, so that traveling gets very, very easy and good. Back on the non-driving seat. Now you will see more of me. Mere baal. I feel these monsoons get over very soon. There is so much. Oh, there is a phone call. Vlog ke beech mein phone call. Oh, this is something really interesting. Let me show you. The most favorite place of everybody to eat aloo ka paranthas. We have the Amrik Sukhdev. White makhan yaad aa gaya mujhe. And we have Garam Dharam here. The most favorite place of the people on the highway. Bhook mitane ki jagah. Of course, I'm not stopping out here. The reason remains the same. The lesser we come in contact with everybody, the better it is. Here is the Jurassic Park, a dream destination for the kids. FM walo, kuch laga do acha sa. Sometimes it really happens ki ye sirf mere sath hi hota hai. Whenever we are sitting in the car and all the dull songs are being played by the FM. Shukar hai Bhagwan ka. So finally we can see the welcome to Delhi ka board. Here we come, Delhi. Weather is quite sunny here, but as we had heard it on FM, it had rained in the morning. But now it's quite sunny. As you can see, lots and lots of traffic. Delhi is known for that. That busy traffic jam roads and people just taking turns from anywhere. You need to really drive safe out here in Delhi and follow the traffic rules. The police is quite strict. And I think वैसे भी हमें traffic rules तो follow करने भी चाहिए. So let's see how much more time it takes us. Aasman se gire khajoor mein atke, another jam, and it's for over 28 minutes as shown by the internet. No reason, nothing. I really wonder if somebody with an emergency situation gets stuck in such type of jam, then what are the safety measures which our government has taken for them? Really needs to be given a thought. I am almost at my work destination, guys. Thank you so much for a great company. It was lovely sharing my journey with you. A great experience I had. This was my first vlog. So I definitely would need your suggestions, and kindly don't hesitate to put them there in the comment box section below. And keep motivating, guys. Do subscribe to my channel. I will try to keep improving with each and every video of mine. Lots and lots of love to you. I will be sharing my social media handles. For any sort of interaction, get back to me. Goodbye. See you soon with my next video. Lots of love.